দীন বন্ধু জগৎপতে গোপীশ গোপিকাকান্ত রাধাকান্ত নমস্তুতে। তপ্ত কাঞ্চন গৌরাঙ্গী রাধে বৃন্দাবনেশ্বরী বৃষভানুসুতে দেবী প্রণমামি হরে প্রেম। জয়তাং সুরদুর্ভঙ্গুর্মম মন্দমদীর্ঘতে মৎসর্বশ পদাম্বুজৌ শ্রীরাধামদনমোহন। দিব্যোদবিন্দারণ কল্পদ্রুমাদশী মাদরত্নাগর সিংহাস্তনমস্তু শ্রীশ্রীরাধা শিলগোবিন্দদিব্য প্রেষ্ঠালুভিসেব্যমান স্মরামি। শ্রীমান রাসরসারম্ভী বংশী বটতটস্থিত কর্ষণ বেণু শনৈর্গোপী গোপীনাথস্যস্তু নমঃ। শ্রীকৃষ্ণ চৈতন্য প্রভু নিত্যানন্দ শ্রী অদ্বৈত গদাধর শ্রীবাসাদি শ্রী গৌরভক্তবৃন্দ। হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে রাম হরে রাম 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 হরে হরে। হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে রাম হরে রাম 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 হরে হরে। সো ফার্স্ট অফ অল অফার মাই হাম্বল রেসপেক্টফুল ওবিসেন্সেস and to the feet of my spiritual master Nittalila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Vamana Goswami Maharaj and Nittalila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj. 17thly offer my humble respectful Dandavat Pranam. লোডেসিট অফ নিত্যলীলা প্রবিষ্টম বিষ্ণুপাদ অষ্টোতর সতীমাদ ভক্তি বেদান্ত স্বামী মহারাজ অ্যান্ড অল সিনিয়র ডিভোটিজ অ্যান্ড অল বৈষ্ণব বৈষ্ণবীজ অ্যান্ড প্রেজেন্টেড অল মাই রেসপেক্টফুল গেস্ট। সো কন্টিনিউ উই অলসো ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট বৃহৎ ভাগবতমৃতম কম্পোজ বাই সনাতন গোস্বামী পাদ। We also discuss about the story of Gopa Kumar. Gopa Kumar, he told his own spiritual realization to his disciple Jana Sharma. Gopa Kumar, he told, so I arrived in Brahmalok, this means Sattaloka. Then I became Brahmaji. Then I also discuss about many kinds of spirituality, paramartha, and I also discuss with all the Ved, Puran, Upanishad, and finally Srimad Bhagavatam gives the perfect answer. What is the essence of life? The essence of life, how to attain Shuddha Bhakti. Bhakti Reva Nyati, Bhakti Reva Darsati, Bhakti Vasa Purusa, Bhakti Eva Pavasi. Bhakti brings to Lord. Bhakti Reva Darsati, by the practice of devotional service to Lord, and you can take darshan to Lord. And Lord also completely, absolutely bound by the bhakti. Bhakti was Bhagavan. By the perfect karma, jnana, yoga, tapasya, Lord will not bind. But if you practice bhakti, Lord completely bind with you. In this regard, we also discuss actually what kinds of bhakti Lord you are completely blind. Vaikunth. So in this regard, we also discuss two kinds of bhakti. One is called Aisarjamala bhakti, another is called Madhurjamala bhakti. The bhakti mixed with opulence, that is called Aisarjamula bhakti. This Aisarjamula bhakti is going from Vaikuntha, Ajuta, Dwarka, Mathura. Because what is the meaning of Aisarjamula bhakti? That means he is Lord. Or we are his insignificant servant. He is omniscient, omnipotent, almighty. He is self-satisfied and fulfill all his desires. Just he mercifully accepts our service. Bhagavan ke kripa karke hamare jo hai सेवा ग्रहण करते हैं, क्योंकि वो आत्माराम आप तो काम है, सेल्फ सेटिस्फाइड एंड फुलफिल ऑल हिज डिजायर्स, आत्मारामस्य मुनयो निर्गंतो हरि उरुक्रमे, इस आत्माराम पुरुष आप तो काम, दिस थिंग, हैज नो नीड एनीथिंग, बट ही इज वेरी मर्सीफुल. He accepts our service. This types of conception of the devotee, that is called Aisarjamula bhakti. Or Madhurjamula bhakti, sweetness mood in Braj. He is not Bhagavan. He is our family member. In this way, especially Brajavasis, they make friendship with him. Moho bhaggo, moho bhaggo, nanda gopar braju kusham, janmitram paramananda, purna brahma sanatana, brahma stuti. Srimad Bhagavatam gives this evidence about brahma stuti. How Brajavasis, they are fortune, so bhaggavan. They make friendship with Krishna as like they are family member. They make friendship with Krishna. They make friendship, they also make relationship with Krishna and as like their sons, Nanda Yashoda. Suval Siddham, they are thinking Krishna, he is our friendship mode. Nanda Yashoda Vatsala mode. Parental mode. Our gopis, they have relationship with Krishna, that is called lover and beloved. This thing. So for the Brahmaji, Oho Bhaggo, Maho Bhaggo, Nanda Gopa Briju Kusham, Janmitram Paramananda Purna Brahma Sanatana. He is Sanatana eternal and transcendental, Sanatana Purush. But Brajavasi, they never think Krishna is Bhagavan. They never think Krishna is Sanatana Purusha. They saw all the opulence of Krishna. And Dekhilo Aishwarya Namani Aishwarya Chaitanya Charitamrita. They saw all the opulence, but they don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. They know only one Bhagavan, that is called Narayan, who resides in their house in the form of Salagram. That's called Narayan Sila. This way. Look this. How they are love and efficient. Or Krishna, he performs many miracle things, such as he lifted Giriraj Govardhan, he danced on the hoods of Kaliya. He did many things. They saw, they know them. But then actually this is the mercy of Narayan. Because at the time of name-giving ceremony, Namkaran Sanskar, Gargacharya, he told, Narayana Sama Gunai, here Nanda Maharaj, your son Krishna has so many qualifications of Narayan. And your son will be perform many kinds of miracle things and Narayan Ulpaji is in their body. Nanda Maharaj ne Gargacharya ne kya kaha namkaran ke samay, he Nanda Maharaj aapke putra jo hai aneko jo hai karja adi karenge. वो कैसे नारायण समग्र नारायण के समस्त गुण उसमें है और नारायण के द्वारा ही सब कुछ करेंगे. दिस टाइप्स ऑफ इंप्रेशन संस्कार इन द हार्ट ऑफ ब्रजवासी फॉर दिस रिगार्ड दे डोंट बिलीव कृष्ण इज भगवान. दिस इज दैट इंप्रेशन संस्कार. So this sanskar is very important. Even sadhak stage and siddha stage of sanskar, impressions coming. And just discuss these two kinds of sanskar. Madhurya Kadambini also explained. One is called adhuniki sanskar, another is called praktaniki sanskar. Adhuniki sanskar, this life, whatever you're doing, good or bad, that you impressed your mind. That is called adhuniki sanskar. What you are doing, good, bad, everything is also impress your mind. Coming. And this. Our praktaniki sanskar, that is a past life, that impressions you have. And good, bad, everything is also. That is good. So, but Brajavasis, they are called eternal associate of Krishna, Krishna Nitya Parikar. Brajavasi Krishna ke Nitya Parikar hai. Unke koi sanskar ke jurrat nahi hai. Tathapi log lila mein sanskar dikha rahe hai. They have no impression because they are the eternal associates of Krishna. Krishna ke Nitya Parikar hai. And all they are manifestations of Krishna's and internal potency, Sarvashakti Prakash. Brajavasi koi sadhana nahi hai. Krishna ke sarup shakti ki prakash hi hai to. Srimati Radhika, Lalita, Visakha, Nanda, Jasoda, they are not jiva tattva. Try to understand. They are called par tattva. Kya tattva hai? Parikar tattva. Nanda, Jasoda, they are called Parikar, associates of Krishna, Nitya Parikar. So two things you have to remember. One is called Parikar Tattva, another is called Jiva Tattva. Jiva Tattva manifested from Jiva Shakti. The potency of Lord Jiva Shakti. There are many names, or that is called marginal potency, Vivinansa Shakti, there are so many names also. Are Parikar Tattva, they are manifested from Krishna's internal potency. That is called Sarva Shakti Prakash. So for this regard, they have no need this kind of impression, sanskar. But Jog may arrange this way and they are performing human being Leela. Lokavattu Leela Koivalam. Krishna, he performs all his activities as a human being. In the same, all his parikar also doing this. They are thinking, we are human being. Nanda, Jasoda, Srimati, Radhika, Subal, Sridham, all they are thinking, we are human being. Actually, they are not human being. They are not manuk. They are jivtattva nahi hai. Parikar tattva. Understand? For this regard, they worship also demigod, demigoddess, and asking doing this leela. This is called Jogmaya secret. This is called Maya Vijibhrinta Leela. Yeah, ucharan nahi hua tamara. Maya Vijibhrinta Leela. And bewilderment, this way. Maya secret, these things. Maya Vijibhrinta Leela is doing in this way. One conditional soul, Baddha Jiva, and Bandha Jiva, or one Mukta Jiva, their activities, same things, but completely what? Difference. Just Nanda Maharaj, very humble, He told to Uddhav. Uddhav whole night and tried to pacify to Nanda Maharaj. Hey Nanda Maharaj, your son Krishna, he is Bhagavan. And he is the supreme personality of Godhead. He has no mata, no father, no mother, no father. But you are very fortunate. Krishna Bhagavan, he accepts. You are their mother and father. Actually, no mata, no pita. Ved Upanishad explained. Uddhav, according to his knowledge, jnana, he tried to explain this way. And Krishna is Bhagavan. But Nanda Maharaj, very humble. Nanda Maharaj told, how possible Krishna is Bhagavan? We gave birth to Krishna. Krishna ke hum log janam diya. Bachpan se hum log dekha unke sare kriya ko. From his childhood, we saw all his good or bad activities also. Hey Uddhav, you tell to us. Bhagavan, he does not tell lie. Bhagavan ko bhi jhoot nahi bolte. We believe only one Bhagavan, that is called Narayan. Narayan, he does not tell lie. Bhagavan ko jhoot nahi bolte. Narayan jhoot nahi bolte. Or my son, every second, every moment, he spoke lie. Arre kitne baar jhoot bolte. Aiye, baithe. बोला कि नहीं बोला मैयारी मैंने ही माखन खायो मदर आई डिड नॉट टेक बटर बट स्टील ऑल्सो बटर इन हिज लिप्स फ्रॉम हिज स्मॉल बेबी झूठ बोलना कहां से शुरू करे घर से इट बिगिंस द होम भगवान ही के संग संपूर्ण ही सेल्फ सेटिस्फाई संग संपूर्ण वो किसी के सहायता नहीं लेता है क्या बोलते हैं he does not take shelter to others he can do everything himself but my son Krishna he could not walk when he was small baby Nanda Maharaj told just you hold the wall and start to walk Then he fell down. We saw in our eyes. How possible is Bhagavan? So now we discuss. So, why am I saying? Because Brajavasi, these kinds of their impressions, sanskar, ye Krishna is our family member. Loki sadvandvat pratidya. This is called sanskar. Sanskar means impressions in the heart of the Brajavasis. So just you also again return back our katha. A two kinds of bhakti. One is called Aisharjamayi bhakti. Another is called Madhurjamayi bhakti. Aisharjamula bhakti. Another is called Madhurjaya. And opulence. But Brajavasis, they have not these types of sanskar. They don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. Why I am saying? Because Srimad Bhagavatam in the assembly house of Brahmaji, Srimad Bhagavatam gives this all this statement. What kinds of bhakti in the heart of Brajavasis? We discuss these things. So we compare Jiva Tattva and Parikara Tattva. Those who are the eternal associates of Krishna, they are Parikara Tattva. Are those who manifest from Krishna's marginal potency, they are called Jiva Tattva. And two kinds of Jiva. One is called Nitya Baddha, another is called Nitya Mukta. Nitya Mukta Jiva eternally liberated living entities. They are staying always in spiritual world. They are not coming. Our Baddha Jivas, unlimited time, they are wandering in the cycle of repetitive birth and death. That one is unlimited time. Kabhu sarga kabhi morte narake ba kabhu dev daitya kabhu das prabhu. Conditional soul, Baddha Jivas, bondage living entities, wandering in the cycle of repetitive birth and death. According to their good karma or bad karma, they are going upper planets and sometimes lower planets. In this way, only. But by the causeless mercy of Krishna, if they will get the association of sadhu sangha, then slowly all their karma, everything will destroy. Then Bhakti Devi will manifest in their heart, then attend to spiritual world. So now coming in this way, Srimad Bhagavatam discourses these things. But bhakti is very powerful. But what kinds of bhakti? Again, I also discuss two kinds of bhakti. One is called Aisharya Mula Bhakti, another is called Madhurya Mula Bhakti. Aisharya Mula Bhakti from Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dharaka, Mathura. That is called Aisharya Mula Bhakti. Our Madhurya Mula Bhakti is sweetness, devotional service to Lord in Golok Vrindavan. Actually, they are called the eternal associate of Krishna, Krishna Nitya Parikar. So Krishna completely controlled by the Kunsa Bhakti? Golok Vrindavan Madhurya Bhakti. But in this Madhurya Bhakti, we also discuss three kinds of Madhurya Bhakti again coming. Sakha, friendship mood, and parental mood, vatsala bhav, and then conjugal mood. But friendship mood, Krishna, complete control by and with their friends. This is true, Suval Siddhan. But not absolutely. Even vatsala bhav, vatsala mood. Nanda, Jasoda, they can also control to Krishna, not complete. But conjugal mood, gopis, they absolutely control to Krishna. But in this conjugal mood, also Chandravali, Sikantu also absolutely control to Krishna. Only Srimati Radhika, she can control to Krishna. 100%, 500%, kuch bhi. Srimati Radhika, Krishna ki jaise sampurna roop se, uske vasibhut kar sakte, control kar sakte. Why? Because Srimati Radhika, that types of potency in their heart. That is called Mahabhav. But what kinds of Mahabhav? Madanakha Mahabhav. Chandravali and others, gopis, not these types of potency, sakti. So Srimati Radhika, for this regard, Krishna himself told to Srimati Radhika, na pareha nirvadham sanjum sasadhu kritta vivadhu sapiva jama durjara griha sankhala sangvrishya pratijatu sadhuna. For this regard, Krishna very humble told, hey Srimati Radhike, I can't repay your divine love. Even I serve your lotus feet at the age of Brahma, I can't repay. Brahma ke bhati aap ayu prapt karke aapke charan seva karne par bhi aapke rin se nirmukt ho nahi sakte. Bhai kisi se paisa liya, chalo paisa nahi de nahi pa rahe, tumhare ghar mein thoda thoda kaam karke main seva. Chalo mano koi garib vyakti hai, apne beti ke shaadi ke liye paisa le liya, 2,000-5,000 रुपए लिया है? और कहा रुपये भाई हमारे पास पही है, ठीक है तुम्हारे घर में थोड़ा थोड़ा करके काम करके 2 साल 5 साल 10 साल में पूरा कर देंगे है? गरीब व्यक्ति बेचारे कहाँ पैसा मिले, समझ में आ रहे हैं? कभी कभी नहीं, एक दिन 2 साल 5 साल 10 साल के बाद तुम्हारे ऋण से मुक्त। किंतु यहाँ पर कृष्ण क्या बोल रहे हैं, हे राधिके अनंत काल तक, यानी ब्रह्मा एक नहीं अनंत ब्रह्मा के आयु प्राप्त करके आपकी यदि चरण सेवा मैं करूं तथापि आपका ऋण से मुक्त नहीं हो सकता। इसलिए कहते हैं न पार्य निर्बधम संजुम ससाधु कृत विविध उपी हुआ, विविध मैंने ब्रह्मा जी, ब्रह्मा जी के भांति सुदीर्घ आयु प्राप्त करके भी आपके ऋण चुका नहीं सकते। कृष्ण सेज इन दिस वर्ड, इफ आई गेट द एज ऑफ ब्रह्मा एंड सर्व योर लोटस फीट, आई कान टू रिपे, सो हार्ड टू डू, दैट मीन्स इटर्नली आई इंडेटेड ऑफ योर डिवाइन लॉर्ड, यही तो कहते जा रहे हैं, किसी के द्वारा संभव नहीं है, आई कान टू एंड फ्री फ्रॉम योर डेट, आपके ऋण से मुक्त नहीं। बट व्हाट श्रीमती राधिका दीदी से राधिका जी ने क्या उत्तर दिया, लव इज नॉट बाइंडेड टू ईच अदर्स, प्रेम ऐसे एक वस्तु एक दूसरे के कोई ऋण के द्वारा बंधे नहीं जाते, लव नॉट डिपेंड ऑन द डेट्स, लव कंट्रोल विद द लव, प्रेम प्रेम की तरह बसीभूत होता है, लाभ प्रेम कभी एक दूसरे के ऋण के द्वारा बसीभूत नहीं, लाभ इज नॉट स्लेव। तो कृष्ण जो कह रहे हैं अनंत काल ब्रह्मा के अनंत काल आपके चरण सेवा करूं ब्रह्मा के भांति आयु प्राप्त करके आपके ऋण से मुक्त नहीं होता, तो अब हम क्या हो गया, आपके क्या बन गया, कृतदास बन गया ना, कृतदास समझते हो, स्लेव है, जब तक हमारे प्राण रहे आपकी सेवा करते हैं, सेवा ही करते हैं, सेवा ही करते, स्लेव सिस्टम हो। व्हाट डिड ही से राधि श्रीमती राधिका, इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, लव दिस इज नॉट द लव, प्रेम कभी ऋण नहीं लेते हैं ना ऋण कोई देते हैं, क्या बोला, डेट्स एंड ड्राफ्ट इज नॉट आल्सो गिव द क्रेडिट आल्सो, नो डेबिट कार्ड नो क्रेडिट कार्ड, लाभ कोई डेबिट कार्ड और क्रेडिट कार्ड के ऊपर निर्भर नहीं करते, लाभ क्या, व्हाट इज द लाभ, लाभ इज कंप्लीटली फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ डेट्स, प्रेम समस्त जो है ऋण से मुक्त होते हैं, एक दूसरे के द्वारा हम दबा करके नहीं रख सकते, प्रेम तो उसी कहा जाता है। सो श्रीमती राधिका सी टेल हिज कृष्ण व्हाई डिड यू से दिस, सो हाउ यू टेल टू मी हाउ विल कंप्लीटली फ्री फ्रॉम आवर डेट्स, श्रीमती राधिका ने यही पूछा, आप ही बताइए आप हमारे ऋण से कैसे मुक्त हो गए, हाउ विल फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल आवर डेट्स, आप ही बताइए, कि आपने ही तो प्रश्न उठाया ये ही राधे आपके ऋण से कभी मुक्त नहीं हुए, तो आप ही बताइए आप कैसे मुक्त हो सकते हैं, कोई जब नेगेटिव बोलते हैं उसके पीछे जो पॉजिटिव है, आप ही पॉजिटिव बताइए, आप तो नेगेटिव कर दे रहे तो नहीं हो सकते, आप ऋण से यदि मुक्त नहीं हो तो स्लेव सिस्टम हो गया, कृतदास प्रथा हो गया, वो प्रेम नहीं है, डू अंडरस्टैंड, So for this Srimati Radhika, she asked Krishna, you tell to us, how will you free from all our debts? आप ही बताइए, तो फिर क्या करें? कृष्ण ने कहा ससाधु कृतम है, वेरी नाइस वर्ड, ससाधु कृतम, व्हेन आई विल बिकम साधु, व्हेन आई विल बिकम साधु, नाउ आई एम नॉट साधु, कृष्ण इज सेइंग नॉट आई एम साधु, और व्हेन आई विल बिकम साधु then I will free from all your debts, all my debts. भाई जब कोई साधु बन जाते हैं ना, उसके सारे ऋण से वो मुक्त हो जाता है. कोई एक जीव जब जन्म लेता है, उनके कितना ऋण होता है? छह प्रकार के ऋण होता है. पहले इसको समझो, कृष्ण से बहुत दूर की बात है, पहले हिंदी में समझो, सभी समझे, हिंदी बंगला हिंदी और सभी समझा चे. कोई एक पहले जीव के, वो तो परिकर है नित्य, कोई जीव जब जन्म लेता है उसके कितना ऋण होता है? छह के ऋण होता है. छह ऋण क्या है? देव ऋण, ऑल यू आर डेटेड अ डेमिगॉड, देव ऋण, देव देव ऋषि ऋण, ऑल यू आर डेट ऑफ द ऋषिज, बिकॉज ऋषि मुनि दे ऑल्सो परफॉर्म फायर सैक्रिफाइस, देव ऋण, ऋषि ऋण, आप्त ऋण, यू आर डेटेड ऑल अवर फैमिलीज मेंबर, दैट इज कॉल्ड आप्त ऋण, फैमिली मेंबर, देवर्षि, देवरीज, आप्त ऋण, भूत ऋण, वी ऑल्सो डेटेड ऑल काइंड ऑफ लिविंग एंटिटीज, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, वाई नॉट, दे आर ऑल दे आर हेल्पिंग, ट्रीज they are giving, the trees get, they are giving oxygen or not, save our life or not, try to understand simply, the trees they are giving the oxygen, so we are dated from the trees or not, and ped poudhe oxygen dete hai, hawa deti hai, fruits deti hai, aur dusri ko to baat chhod di, to hamra ped poudhe se hum rini ban jate ki nahi bante, भूत ऋण, जीव ऋण, समझ में आ रही बाबू, देवर्षि भूताप तो नहीं ना, राज ऋण कितना हो गया, फिफ्थ राज ऋण, ऑल यू आर डेटेड ऑफ द किंग, बिकॉज किंग ही मेंटेन द कंट्री, ही प्रोटेक्ट द ऑल्सो अस फ्रॉम द एनिमीज, राजा क्या करते है? रक्षा करते है? कलिजुग राजा दूसरी बात है, वो तो शोषण करता है, वो तो दूसरी बात है, किंतु वास्तव जो है, कलिजुग में राजा है ही नहीं, सब तो कलिग राजा बन जाता है ना, चलो अच्छी उसमें दो एक अच्छा भी राजा होता है, कोई भी बात नहीं, द किंग ही पोर्ट्रेट्स द ऑल हिज subjects from the enemies, for this we have raj rin, mata pita rin, all we also dated of our parents, matri rin, pitri rin, this body is coming from our parents, so all you are completely indebted of our parents also, so look how many debts, chabrakar rin, एक श्लोक सी आई आपको, देवर्षि भूताप तो नीना नांग ऋणी च राजन गत मुकुंद परिहृत कर्तव्यम, बट व्हेन विल बिकम साधु, साधु मीन्स इज व्हेन डू, इफ यू डू चांट भजन, इफ यू चांट होली नेम्स, कंप्लीटली सरेंडर टू कृष्ण, गतो मुकुंद परिहृत कर्तव्यम, इफ यू कंप्लीटली सरेंडर टू लोटस फीट ऑफ मुकुंद, his name is called Mukti Dadati Jasamkunda, and he gives the liberation, Mukunda ke charan mein sarnapati ho jao, ye samast rin se aap mukt ho jao, simple hai, rin chukane ke liye bar bar aana padta hai, kisi se paisa le liya ba kisi ke khana kha liya, उसके लेना के देना ही पड़ेगा, सीधी बात है। इस जगत में कोई फ्री नहीं देता है, कोई फ्री नहीं खिलाते है, कोई मुफ्त नहीं देते, फोकट से कोई नहीं आता है। देख रहा तो वो मिल रहा है, लुफा लुफा करके ले लो है, किंतु उसके देना ही पड़ेगा है? दान लिया तो दान देना ही पड़ेगा तुम्हें है, कहां जाओगे है? चलो हाँ, क्या बोला सो हटिडे से साधु कृतम, साधु मीन्स उन कंप्लीटली सरेंडर टू लॉर्ड मुकुंद, इज कॉल्ड साधु। यू आर हाउस होल्डर और यू आर रिनाउंस पर्सन, दिस इज नॉट द सब्जेक्ट। जय भजे सही बड़ो अभक्त इंचार, कृष्ण भजने नाई जाति कुलादु विचार। हु परफॉर्म्स भजन एंड साधन हिज हायर, आर यू आर हाउस होल्डर और यू आर रिनाउंस होल्डर, बट दोज वर डू भजन एंड साधन हिज कॉल्ड साधु, गृहस्थ साधु एंड टैगी साधु। सो ऑल यू आर साधु और असाधु, ऑल यू आर साधु बिकॉज यू आर डू भजन साधु। दोज यू आर नॉट चैंटिंग होली नेम्स दे आर कॉल्ड असाधु, और दोज यू आर चैंटिंग होली नेम्स दे आर कॉल्ड साधु। डू अंडरस्टैंड, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस, बिकॉज श्रीमती राधिका सी इज वेरी क्लेवर, सी कॉल्ड टेल मी हाउ विल यू फ्री फ्रॉम अवर डेथ इन कृष्ण, स्वसाधु कृतम स्वसाधु कृष्ण एक्चुअल इन दिस वर्ड कृष्ण ही गिव्स हिज ओन आंसर, व्हेन आई विल बिकम साधु। तो व्हेन विल बिकम साधु, व्हेन विल अपीयर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड यू टेक सन्यास, अंडरस्टैंड, and go to Jagannath Puri and absorbed in the name Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Actually Krishna told this, when I will become sadhu, that means in the Kali Yuga I will become sadhu. Look, Krishna is very tricky. So sadhu means this. Those who are chanting holy names, they are called sadhu. So Krishna, in the form of Krishna, he did not chant his own holy names. But when he took sannyas and or coming in this Satadev in the form of Sachinandana Gaurhari, the combined form of divine couple Radha and Krishna, and he chanted holy names, he sadhu. Before he was not sadhu, and now he is sadhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is sadhu or not? Even his household life, he is sadhu also. Every day he chanted holy name, that is called grihastha sadhu. Then he took sannyas, he is called sannyasi sadhu. Simple. So now he is sannyas. So sadhu kirtam. Krishna told, sadhu kirtam. And look, then you will free from sadhu. He is free from all kinds of devas. Sadhu ek din banna hi padega sabko. Today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, we have to chant holy names. We have to chant holy names. Then you will be sadhu. But how to chant holy names? नादुपि सुनीचे न तरोरिव सहिष्णुना अमानि नमान देन कीर्तनीय सदा हरि। जे रूपे नाम लैले प्रेम उपजय ताहार लक्षण सुन सर्व राम राय। चैतन्य महाप्रभु हिमसेल्फ टोल्ड हाउ विल चांट होली नेम्स एंड प्रेम मैनिफेस्ट इन योर हार्ट। तनादुपि सुनीच तरोरिव सहिष्णुना और अमानि मान। always very humble, more than the blade of grass. And you tolerance as like tree. Amani manada. You give the respect to the all the living entities. And never hankering for your own name, fame and reputation. And very humble chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Look at this, sadhu. So that means, proof is the Srimad Bhagavatam gives this evidence. What is called? Sakha Bhav. Even Braj Sakha cannot control to Krishna. Not completely, absolutely control. Even Vatsala Bhav, not completely, absolutely control to Krishna. But in Madhurya Bhav, control to Krishna. They do. But what kind of Madhurya Bhav? The mood of Samadhyatika Madhanakka Mahabhav. Actually, we discuss these things. Then highest prem. So why is it? Because Gopkumar in the assembly house of Brahma Loka, Satya Loka, they heard this katha. Because Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. Then again another question arises. How will you attain these types of prem? Then Srimad Bhagavatam again explain. Rahu ganai tattapasana jajana chajya nirbapanat brihat na nirbapanat grihatva na chandasani va jalagni surjui bina mahato padarajo obhisekam. In my previous class I also discussed these things. Bharat Maharaj, he told to Rahugan king, hey king Rahugan, listen, by the perfect karma, jnana, yoga, tapasya, worship many demigods and demigodies, offering water to sun god, and Om Surjaya Namaha, you cannot attain. And worship and other demigods, not. Even you take sannyas also not possible. Grihadva, not chandasa. Even read the Ved, Puran, Upanishad, not possible. How? Completely surrender, do the sweet of Mahat. Then, Mahato ke charan kamal mein apne ko samarpit ho jaye. Then, wo bhi Mahat bhi bahut prakar ki hai. Sadhu to bahut prakar ki hai. There are so many kinds of sadhu. Then, this is another question. Kormi sadhu, gyani sadhu, yogi sadhu, naga sadhu. If go Kumbha Mela, also they are sadhu. What sadhu? Naga sadhu. Advaita Vadi, impartialist sadhu. Kapalik sadhu, many kinds of sadhu. But Tapmur sadhu, again three types. And he got Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta, those eternally associates of Krishna. Let's call Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta Sadhu. As like Naradrish. What is that? Naradrish. If you get the association of Naradrish, so the eternally associates of Krishna. Bhagavan ki nitya Parshad Prabhu Naradrish. Then another sadhu. What is called? Nirdhuta Kashay. Then, one had completely free from all kinds of material desires. And like Sukadev Goswami. If you get the association of Sukadev Goswami, very easy to attain your perfection, goal. Then third, Murchita Kashay, some kinds of material dormant in the heart of the sun. That is called Naradashi, when he was the son of मेड सर्वेंट, दासी पुत्र होकर नारदर्षि जब जन्म लिया था है? तब नारदर्षि क्या सोचा, ये मैं अकेला भजन करूं, नारदर्षि वॉज थिंकिंग आई डू पार्ट फ्रॉम भजन साधन अलोन है, वनस्तु शक्ति को वास आई पार्ट फ्रॉम भजन साधन अलोन इन द फॉरेस्ट दिस टाइप्स ऑफ दिस आर इन द हार्ड वन एक्चुअली दिस इज ऑल्सो नॉट गुड. Our scriptures explain, you have to do bhajan and sadhan with sadhu. Sadhu sangha, sarva shastri kai, lava matra sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hai. Eh? Look this. Bhajan sadhan. Eh? Because if you do bhajan sadhan alone, maybe you will make the Gita sansar. Very easy. You will make Gita Sansar. Understand? Do you understand Gita Sansar? What is the Gita Sansar? One brahmachari, he told his Gurudev, I do bhajan sadhan alone and I will read Bhagavad Gita every day. But his Guru pacified to him, no, no, you stay temple and serve Guru and Vaishnav, learn Bhagavad Gita, this is okay. But you know, no, here I have no time. It is better I have to go forest. Then I will do bhajan sadhan. Every day I will read Bhagavad Gita. Many people are thinking, oh, I will not stay with the devotees or will stay in the temple. So big problem. It is better I will stay alone. Are you, who can stay alone? Two kinds of people, they can stay alone. Try to understand. And Niti Shastra explains, only Mukta Mahapurush can stay alone or crazy person stay alone. Otherwise, you will become crazy. Maya is very problem. But his Guru told, but he did not listen. He left Ashrama. Then he took Bhagavad Gita and read every day reading Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Look this. Some monks think, okay, how to maintain? Okay, bring some Madhukari from the Brajavasis or some house. Every day how I have no time to go. So half portion foodstuff he ate and half portion he kept. Then what are the foodstuffs? Are you listening? Sit down. Then is what? Automatically mouse coming or not? घर में कोई खाना रखो तो चूहा अपने आ जाएगा. So automatically the mice are coming and eating food and also cutting his Gita. Then he thinks, what will do now? Then he asks his neighbor. You what will do? Neighbors is very nice. Solve all your problems. Gupta. Mr. Gupta Company. Mr. Gupta Company. Written in there. Solve all your problems. Oh, very nice. No need to go anywhere. Then he came in the house of Mr. Gupta's company. Well, what is your problem? Well, my problem is this. So many mice. Well, this is no problem. You take one, my cat. Then cat is coming. Then all the mice hide in the hole. Then after a few months, many also are, what is it called? Baby? Kitten come. They also hungry. Sometimes cat are there very domestic. Then they climb on his shoulder. He reading Bhagavad Gita, Dharma Khatri, then... that means, sir, give me milk. Not only every day you give the chapati or rice. Give me milk. What will do? Then he again asked Gupta Company. You what will do? Okay, take one my cow. Huh? Then Brahmachari, he brought the cow, one cow. Huh? Barishari. Kata khal sat na sat na. Ha ha, wo dile. Tuma de rain kami no. Ha? Then after few years, many cows and calves come. How to maintain? He has no time to read Bhagavad Gita. There another problem. Then Mr. Gupta told, okay, I will solve your problem. Very simple. But what will you do? You marry with my one daughter, I have five daughters. It is better you enter your household life, grihastha jivan. Both also are reading Bhagavad Gita. Huh? Look at this. Then problem comes. Then household life. Eh? Yes. Then children come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eh? Problem coming or not? You ask to all the householders. And how the big problem.
And anxiety. Those who are brahmachari, they are not understanding this. When you will marry, then you understand. And that time you are there, no time to. Eh? There are no time to escape from this. आग में जब कूद जाते हो ना उसे उठ करके आ नहीं पाओ. पूछ लो सबको, समझ में आ रहे हैं? अभी कहाँ से जाओगे? लड़का लड़की है उसको जब तक जीवित रहोगे कूटेगा तुम्हें. समझते हैं कि नहीं? समझता नहीं. जब ब्रह्मचारी और ब्रह्मचारी नहीं होता समझते नहीं. शादी करना है गुरुदेव, शादी करा दो. आदि कर मर. अभी करे गुरुदेव, अभी क्या करे? क्या करोगे यार? परिणाम कर, जो होने वाला होगा क्या कर. यू अंडरस्टैंड? नॉट अंडरस्टैंड? अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग. ब्रह्मचारी एंड ब्रह्मचारी नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग, लुकिंग टू ईच अदर फेसबुक. Then marry. When married, then understand. At that time, you cannot do anything. Andhakup. Andhakup mein gir jao to utar aa nahi paao. So try to understand. No Bhagavad Gita, no, cannot read one sloka also. And every day, and quarrel coming. Jhagda hota hai. बेटा बेटी पति पत्नी कहाँ कर पाएगा? भजन तो हो गया पूरा. सो जस्ट आई ऑल्सो कम बैक साधु संग. सो फॉर दिस रिगार्ड नारद जी, ही टोल्ड हिज ओन लाइफ हिस्ट्री. व्हेन आई वाज द सन ऑफ मेटसाधन दासी. That time I was thinking, I'll do bhajan and sadhana alone. Vanastu sattik upas. So this kinds of sattik bhav also, that is called the obstacles of our bhakti. But he is also Mahabhagavat. Narad is actually eternal as to Krishna. Krishna nitya parikalpa. So sadhu sangha. So what kinds of sadhu? But maybe your question will come arise again. So where will get the sadhu? Where will get the association of Narad Rishi? Where will get the association of Sukadev Goswami? अभी आपके भी प्रश्न हो सकता है महाराज, आप बताइए कहाँ मिले सुखदेव गोस्वामी, कहाँ मिले नारद ऋषि? अभी जो साधु मिले उसके तो संग नहीं करते हो और सोचते हैं ऊंचा मिल जाए. अरे जो मिल रहा है उसके करो. नारद ऋषि के तो मिलेगा, कब मिलेगा? एंड वंस गुरुदेव, वंस डिवोटी आस्क्स टू गुरुदेव, गुरुदेव टेल टू अस व्हेन आई विल गेट एसोसिएशन ऑफ Rupa Goswami Pad and Raghunath Das Goswami Pad. And how did they bhajan, sir? Gurudev gave, you are very lucky. What lucky? But now you are listening, their name and their and activities. You are very lucky. Many people, they don't know name of Rupa Goswami and name of Raghunath Das Goswami. They did not know how Rupa Sanatan did his bhajan and sadhan. But you are very lucky now. Just you are listening how Rupa Sanatan, they are doing bhajan and sadhan. आप सुबह गुरुदेव ने कहा, एक भक्त ने गुरुदेव के पूछा, गुरुदेव आप ये बताइए, आपने तो बताया रूप रघुनाथ के संग बिना ऐसी ऊंची भक्ति हम नहीं प्राप्त कर सकते है? तो रूप रघुनाथ के संग हम कैसे प्राप्ति करें? गुरुदेव ने उत्तर दिया, तुमने बहुत सौभाग्यवान हो, कम से कम रूप रघुनाथ की कथा तो सुन रहे हो। उन लोगों ने कैसे भजा? बहुत लोग ये पता ही नहीं है रूप रघुनाथ क्या है, रूप गोस्वामी पास रघुनाथ दर्शन क्या है, क्या भजन किया। तुम तो सुन रहे हो, इसलिए सुनने से तुम्हारे एक दिन लोभ जगेगा और उस समय रूप रघुनाथ तुम्हें संग प्रदान करेंगे है? आया समझे? तो यही कहने के तात्पर्य है, नाउ यू आर लिसनिंग द लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ रूप एंड रघुनाथ, रूप गोस्वामी रघुनाथ दास के साथ। सो यू आर वेरी लक, नाउ आर लिसनिंग द पास्ट एंड लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ सुखदेव गोस्वामी, नाउ वी आर लिसनिंग अबाउट नारद ऋषि, लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ नारद ऋषि। सो यू आर लकी एंड नॉट, व्हेन आवर सुकृति विल मैच्योर एंड एक्युमुलेटेड, देन वी विल गेट एसोसिएशन ऑफ सुखदेव गोस्वामी नारद ऋषि। सो यू लिसन हरि कथा, this is important. If you not listen Harikatha, to how possible? This is the process. You are very lucky to possess. Now we are listening this katha, prema katha. Who will speak prema katha, this katha? No one. So just we also discuss these things. So sadhu kritta, sadhu. And Krishna himself told, हे श्रीमती राधिके, व्हेन इन कलियुग व्हेन आई विल बिकम साधु, देन व्हेन आई विल टेक सन्यास एंड चांट योर नेम्स, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। नाम संकीर्तन, सो थिंक ऑल यू आर साधु और असाधु, all you are sadhu. But what kind of sadhu, I don't know. Different sadhu categories. Kanishta sadhu, madhyam sadhu, uttam sadhu. Different categories are sadhu. You are sadhu, I believe. Because you are chanting holy name. You are not a sadhu. All you are sadhu. This is true. According to your gradation. You are that kind of sadhu. But one thing, don't stay alone. Always associate with sadhu. Because ekaki aman nahi payo bolo hari namo sankirtane, ekaki amaro nahi payo bolo हरि नाम संकीर्तने, अरे तुम कृपा करी श्रद्धा बिंदु दिया देह कृष्ण नाम धने, ओए वैष्णव ठाकुर दयार सागर ए दासे करुणा कोरी, अरे दिया पद छाया सुधाए आमारे तुमार चरण धोरी, छय बेगदमी छय दोष सधि छय गुण देह दासे, अरे छय सत संग देहाये आमारे
বসেছি সঙ্গে রয়াসে, ওহে বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর দয়ার সাগর, এ দাসে করুণা করি।
হ্যাঁ, ভক্তিমন ঠাকুর সাইন দিস অলেস সুইট সাধু সঙ্গ এন্ড নাম সংকীর্তন, লিসন হরি কথা। সাধু সঙ্গ মিন্স ইস হরি কথা, ইউ ক্যান স্লিপ অ্যালোন নো প্রবলেম, বাট ইউ হ্যাভ টু লিসন হরি কথা উইথ দ্য সাধু, সাধু সঙ্গ হরি কথা, দিস ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট। সো আই এম সি গোপ কুমার, হি হার্ড অল দিস কথা ডিসকাশন, দেন গোপ কুমার হি ডিসাইড আই হ্যাভ টু গো বৈকুণ্ঠ অ্যান্ড আদার প্ল্যানেটস, দেন গোপ কুমার হি প্রসিড অন দ্য ওয়ে শিব অ্যান্ড পার্বতী, হ্যাঁ দে টোল মেনি কথা অলসো, হ্যাঁ শিব পার্বতী টোল হে গোপ কুমার ডোন্ট গো টুয়ার্ডস দ্যাট ইজ কল্ড মুক্তিধাম, হ্যাঁ ইফ ইউ মার্জ ইন মুক্তি লিবারেশন নেভার কাম ব্যাক, সো মেনি কথা, দেন হি প্রসিড টু বৈকুণ্ঠ ধাম, গোপ কুমার হি ইজ গোয়িং স্টেপ বাই স্টেপ ডিফারেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট প্ল্যান, বৈকুণ্ঠ অযোধ্যা দ্বারকা মথুরা দেন গোলোক বৃন্দাবন, দিস ইজ দ্য প্রসেস, হ্যাঁ গোপ কুমার হি ইজ গোয়িং হি অ্যারাইভড ইন হিয়ার বৈকুণ্ঠ ধাম, and in my previous class I also explained that when you cross the Maya Dham and attain to Golok Vrindavan, no need to chant Gopal Mantra, you chant is where?
Mahamantra.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Because one day I also discussed what is the speciality about Naam and Mantra. Naam Mantra ki vaishishtya kya hai? Mantra, Gopal Mantra, others Mantra creates your
relationship,
sambandha. আর মহামন্ত্র গিভস ইজ ওয়ান প্রেম, উইদাউট প্রেম ইউ ক্যান নট টু অ্যাটেন টু গোলোক বৈকুণ্ঠ ধাম, দিস ইজ দ্য প্রসেস, ইভেন ইউ গো টু বৈকুণ্ঠ ধাম নিড অলসো প্রেম, দেন ইউ উইল গো স্টেপ বাই স্টেপ বৈকুণ্ঠ অযোধ্যা দ্বারকা, সো গোপ কুমার জাস্ট আই ইউ বিকজ অনলি ফিউ ডেজ হিয়ার, so Gop Kumar he chanted and Mahamantra, Sri Krishna Gopal Hare Mukunda Govinda He Nanda Kishora Krishna Hasi Jasoda Tanaya Prasida Sri Vallabhi Jeevana Radhikesha Sri Krishna Gopal Hare Mukunda Govinda He is there in the form of Narayan and or called Vishnu, Sankh Chakra Gadapad Madhari, and his associate Parikar, Visakhsen, Garuda, and Lakshmi Devi, she is massaging Garuda's feet of Lord Vishnu, and Lord Vishnu forehand, and Lord Vishnu always, and have closed his eyes, not completely, and dhanasana, and he is sitting on the bed of snake, that is called, what is Bhagavan?
Ananta.
Ananta.
And all the divine Brahmas, all they were offering their prayers. Om Tad Vishnu Paramang Padam Sada Pasyante Suraya Diviva Chakshuratatam. Then they say they are offering. Lord is Garuda. Garuda is the career of Lord Vishnu. He is little bit far from Lord Vishnu. And folded his hands. So they are the parikar. When Gopkumar he arrived, he saw very nice beautiful Chittam transcendent. And that world completely what? Because completely what? Illuminated with the effulgence the body of Lord. Bhagwan ke Anga Kanti ke dwara wo dham kaise hai?
Illuminated.
Prakashit. Us dham mein koi zarurat nahi, surya chandra taro ka koi zarurat nahi. Natasya. Tamuka. No need sun and nothing. Only the effulgence of the body of Lord. That we complete in Bhagavad dham. Very beautiful this. Vaikuntha dham. So much opulence. Gokumar he knows. Garuda, he told, hey Gokumar, you are very lucky. You have come here. But their Lord, Lord Vishnu, he is always very, what is called, serious. He did not speak. He did not also smile. वहाँ पर भगवान जो है ज़्यादा बातचीत नहीं करते और गंभीर होकर के रहा कि भगवान इज सुप्रीम एवरीबडी दे पेइंग दे आर ऑनर ऑनर ओ माय मेजेस्टी एंड ऑफ राम लॉर्ड विष्णु बाप गोपकुमार इज नॉट हैप्पी वैकुंठ. Then Gopkumar, he left Vaikuntha Dham, he arrived in Ramaloka. Ramchandra is there, Ayodhya Dham. But Ramchandra, two hands. He's sitting in his singhasan, and with his wife, consort Sita Devi. Hanuman, very close to him. And holding his hands. Lakshman, Bharat, Shatrughna, very close to Ramchandra. That's called Ram Darbar. And they are fanning, taking the chamar and Lakshman is very close to Lord Ramchandra. Bharat, Shatrughna, they hold the umbrella over his head. Hanuman, hold his hand in front of him. Very nice, beautiful day, Ramchandra. And Ramchandra is very also calm and quiet. But Gopkumar is not happy. Why? Because Gopkumar, when he arrived, Gopkumar, I told Gopkumar, always is what, form is what? As like cowherd boy. And he always hold one flute, piece of flute. Gopkumar. So when Ramchandra finished his darshan, then Hanuman and others monkey very close to come to Gopkumar, and they also make disturbance to him. जब भगवान रामचंद्र दरबार खत्म कर चले गए अंदर चले गए तो हनुमान बंदर आदि जो है गोपकुमार के क्या करने लगे तंग करने लगे डिस्टर्ब करने अरे ये क्या है बंसी है उनके हाथ से कभी कभी छीन लेते हैं और उनके पीछे ऐसे करते रहते हैं पुलिस हिज क्लॉथ देव गोपकुमार माइंड वेरी डिस्टर्ब तो गोपकुमार दिस इज नॉट द गुड प्लेस टू स्टे इन Then again he chanted his Mahamantra. He arrived in Dharakapuri, Vadodara Dharakapuri ki. So Bhupa now arrived in Dharakapuri. Yeah? I told you very briefly, but so many katha is there. This is Bhagavatam Mritam. And listen to Bhagavatam many years. And just take it. Then Gopkumar, he arrived in Dharakapuri. You heard him in Dharakapuri, then I will tell. Next question. Varavinda Vandhya Jai Jai Shri Rara.